to the Earthworks Pottery in Barbados.
By one of the cave families. That was a family who owned a house for the longest wall. And then the cabinet there, like what he said, the one we're familiar with, is the little pattern art. They're there, you can take a closer look. And our grandfather's house is the office or the study, straight to the far end and stood out. And then in the middle, the cameras, see and hear him, because he narrates our film, and he was the one responsible for opening the house to the public in 1980. But it was nothing comfortable, it was just a hard wood. So you lift the lid, and that was used for storage. So you settled down for a bit before you went inside. And this is our 1862 hat and umbrella stand. So the hats, okay? So while coming through the back door, you can get a better look.
Right. The box, S-A-N-D, like sand on the beach, B-O-S. But from the roots right up, it's covered in some very sharp thorns, if you look at it from any angle.
Yeah.
So we have a more modern kitchen that will join up to the house. And if you look at our roof, we have Dutch gable.
This room comes to
this is chair. Cherry Tree Hill in the Scotland district of Barbados. Barbados called Bathsheba on the Atlantic coast. The old pots and the old sugar mill.
These are known as collar bells. This is one of our main streams. This provides water to the cave. And just as yet, during this, we'll be following the path of this water, making our way up. The only difference is, they only have been going through this passage wall. It is entering the cave from Welshman Hall, and this is a dorm room. Now in here, this is one of the first stops we allow you all. this water is coming from. We are going to find out where this water is from. And this process. Now this amazing one to your left is known as pure stone, and this is approximately 26 years old.